Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money hat. Let's go! We need a paper sheet of this size. Fold the left edge to the right one. Unfold. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Fold the upper edges to the central line. Unfold. Repeat the previous step with the bottom edges. Rotate and fold it using the creases. Fold the upper corner to the central line. Turn over, unfold and fold the corner inside. Fold the edge down, flatten the corners. Make two creases. Fold these corners down. Rotate and fold the corners to the upper one. Fold the edges to these ones. Fold the edge to the crease. Repeat the previous steps several times. Fold the right corner back. Repeat it with the left corner. The paper hat is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.